how it is. Kirk Bliss and Anna Raymond playing Monopoly like Armageddon. No, I'm playing on welfare, going bankrupt with no income. Trying to dodge the hotel to park for free parking. Shaking the prison guards just so I can stay in prison. So that I don't have to go out and pay rent on those hotels. Stacking my money up in a body cavity. So when I get pulled over by the cops for drinking and have a little too much alcohol in my system, they do a full body cavity search. Find $800, $500 bills in my butt crack. And he's like, sir, is this Monopoly money? Well, yes, officer, it is. Well, you got a problem with me hiding Monopoly money in a body cavity so I don't lose, even though I'm playing for 8 days? And I'm probably playing for 8 more days, but I'll probably still lose. Because this is how we do it. This is how we do it now. This is how we do it. This is how we do it now in Monopoly.